okay?
And this up here.
Okay, but it's really good movement, okay? Well, maybe not both in 60 seconds and I can handle it.
10 seconds is enough.
So we said to the guys outside, if you're ever doing this together, or you're doing it in training, it's a good thing to do, as Laurent said to me, what you do is just go back to back and do it. And you're depending on the other person to not give up. So you're really pushing against each other.
Okay, make sure we'll go for 30 seconds here, okay?
So make sure you squat down, your glutes are aligned with your knees, watch it down in a proper half squat position. Make sure the feet aren't too far away from the wall. So you should, if they go too far, you can actually just push back against the wall and it makes that a little bit easier. So you want to have the feet a little bit more underneath you.
That's perfect.
Lower back against the wall or arch?
Yeah, against the wall, yes. So natural.